Deadly combination Race 3 star Salman Khan and veteran actor Dharmendra will come together this Eid. Salman is gearing up for Race 3 and veteran actor Dharmendra is gearing up for Yamla Pagla Diwana phir se. But what if two of them come together? The third installment of Yamla Pagla Diwana, which has been in making for long, finally gets a date for its trailer launch, and the Race 3 audiences will get to see the same in theaters, as it will feature alongside Salman Jacqueline Fernandez starrer. The Eid will indeed be a celebration time for audiences, as they will get to see the sleek action thriller but with an hint of comedy. The hint of comedy is the trailer of Yamla Pagla Diwana 3. Incidentally, the film also has actor Salman Khan connection. Fan of the actor will be aware that the superstar has done a cameo for this Deol venture. It is known fact that Salman Khan shares a great camaraderie with Deol family. The superstar is attempting to revive Bobby Deol's career with Race 3 and another production in the pipeline. He also has tremendous respect for one superstar and veteran actor Dharmendra. So owning to all the elements, the actor convinced the makers to attach the trailer of Yamla Pagla Diwana 3 along with Race 3. On the other hand, speaking about Race 3, the film will also star Anil Kapoor, Daisy Shah and Saqib Saleem in the lead roles and is slated to release on June 15.